Check out this 2018 Can-Am HD10 with power steering in action here. As you can see, it starts good. Even with that high mileage, you know, she's still not a bad side-by-side. Pretty nice unit here. Check out this Can-Am. For a used Can-Am for their farmer fleet or just tooling around, this wouldn't be a bad little machine for you. Check out reverse here.